10th स्टूडेंट वन अबाउट द मिड ब्रेन एंड द हाइंड ब्रेन ऑफ चैप्टर कंट्रोल एंड कोऑर्डिनेशन. एट फर्स्ट अबाउट द मिड ब्रेन. मिड ब्रेन इज अ स्मॉल सेंट्रल एरिया ऑफ ब्रेन विच कनेक्ट्स हैंड ब्रेन एंड फोर ब्रेन. मिड ब्रेन हैज टू पार्ट्स, सेरिब्रल पेडंकल एंड द कॉर्पोरा क्वाड्रिजेमिना. सेरिब्रल पेडंकल इज द फाइब्रस ट्रैक्ट, वेयर एज कॉर्पोरा क्वाड्रिजेमिना आर द फोर स्वेलिंग्स एट अपर एंड लोअर एंड्स. The function of midbrain. Midbrain is involved in controlling sight or the visual reflexes, as for example decrease or increase in the size of pupil in bright light or dim light. It is also involved in controlling the auditory reflexes or the impulses related with different kinds of sound. The next part is the hindbrain, that is the posterior part of brain which is located below forebrain. The parts of hindbrain. It has three parts. It consists of three parts. First is cerebellum. Cerebellum is the second largest part of brain, which constitute 12.5% of total brain. It is situated or lies behind cerebrum and above medulla oblongata. The function. Hindbrain or the cerebellum of hindbrain is involved in coordinating muscular activities of body. It maintains the posture of body while walking, bending, lifting, jumping, or some of the other voluntary work. It means this part is involved in making balance of body or the equilibrium of the body. Second part of hindbrain is the pons, which is situated or lies at anteroventral side of medulla oblongata. This part is involved in controlling breathing or the respiration. Come on about the third part of hindbrain, that is medulla oblongata. It is the hindermost part of hindbrain that lies below cerebellum. It continues into spinal cord. Medulla oblongata has various work involved in various kind of function. It is responsible for various types of involuntary functions. Likewise, the control of blood pressure and that of heartbeat. It is also involved in controlling breathing. That is also for some of the reflexes, likewise sneezing, coughing, vomiting, salivation, and the peristaltic movement. These are the reflexes are under in control of medulla oblongata. This way, the various parts of brain, which are the forebrain, midbrain, and hindbrain, are responsible in different kinds of work, voluntary, involuntary, and some of the reflexes. Thanks.